I'm downtown. I'm at Spring Street and Fifth Avenue, and right across the street is the Last Bookstore. And I want to go in. I've heard about this place, but I'm just curious, like, what is this all about? This is amazing. Look at this. Can you see way up there? Look how cool that is. Upstairs, I guess they have some collective, Spring Collective Arts Collection or something, that I want to go see what that is. I love bookstores. I just love them. To me, this would be a hot date night. I'm not kidding, like 2 hours just with no pressure on time. Just go and look at books and buy books. I think the internet is awesome, and I think audiobooks, of course, obviously are amazing, but I don't know. I love the feel, and I love having a book, and I love the smell of a book. I'm addicted. Favorite books. This one, The Phantom Toll Booth. One of my favorite books as a kid. I think I was about 12 when I read this. Okay, I could probably spend hundreds, probably thousands of dollars here at this bookstore, but my birthday's like right around the corner, and I just don't think that's the right thing to do. I just can't do that. I have to wait till after my birthday. Look at this. I wanna find, this is like a pony, a fuzzy pony on wheels for my granddaughter. I don't have anything on reverse painting here. I'm a little sad, but then it's such a rare form of art. No idea it was so rare, but I love it. I love it, and I love doing it. It's very cathartic and gives me lots of space. 111 places in Los Angeles you must not miss. Look at that, right there. Bucket list, hello, right now. Dun, 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 dungeon, dungeon. Check it out, comic books. Oh my God. Books are like birds. You are entering the labyrinth of the Last Bookstore. Bookstore. What's real here? Is it Fifth and Spring, or is it inside there in the